Around 6:30 p.m. tonight, Macon BIP 911 received a call for a wreck at the intersection of Industrial Park Drive and Eric Drive. This is near the Geiger Corporation. When they arrived, they found a female dead that had been riding a moped that was struck by an 18-wheeler. The female was laying in the intersection, the 18-wheeler about 100 yards down the road with the moped underneath of it. We have no identification on the female. It's a yellow moped. She's a white female between, I guess, 35, 40 years of age, driving a red, using a red helmet. The moped itself was yellow. She has no identification on her at all. The driver of the 18-wheeler, he had to stop because the moped is trapped under it. Mike Adams Towing had to raise the 18-wheeler up so we could drag the moped out from under it. It's a 50cc vehicle, so it has no tag on it. It's sad because we don't know who the lady is. And it's imperative we got to find the next of kin. We got to. If my office is up all night, so be it. We're gonna do what we gotta do. Cause this is someone, a loved one out here. We gotta find who this lady is.